This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone.
Mad Gollum, SC, hello mate, has just directed me to the compiled list of predictions and allegations by Derek Smart. we've got, okay, first one, CIG will collapse in 90 days. This was from the 6th of October, so expires January 1st, 2016. So you're a little bit late on your prediction, how do you feel?
Well, hang on a second. First of all, that's bollocks.
Bollocks.
What? And let me give you a link to... I'll give you a Twitter DM to my exact statement, which they took out of context. Context. My exact statement, which they took out of context. Since July to now, pretty much every single thing I've said is precisely what has occurred.
Even if this was a Derek Smart echo chamber and that kind of shit, it doesn't make him any less right. Oh, yeah. How is he wrong?
Here's
wrong.
Here's the thing, guys.
I don't see them surviving 2016.
Guy's a great big phony! That's right, you're a big fat phony!
Obviously, you do an MMO called, or at least are working on, an MMO called Line of Defense.
Yeah.
How many purchases and then cashbacks have happened since your blog post, let's say?
I don't know, because somebody asked me that a couple of weeks ago, but I was on vacation. I didn't have time to track it. To be honest with you, I don't even track those, simply because Line of Defense is not on Steam because of money. It's on Steam because we don't want to build all the back-end stuff that Steam provides for free. So until the game goes final, I don't check the sales. I don't even know what they are. I mean, I know that once, you know, the Steam pays every month. I don't look at the numbers. I know they're not something that I would say, you know, a full-blown game would be making, because the whole early access thing has taken a huge hit since a lot of projects went under. Some did not deliver. Some were just scams.
somebody asked who would buy LOD in the first place. Right, from my estimations and from what I've seen of LOD, it would be for people who have enjoyed, say, Planetside, but want to have a little bit more depth.
Hello, you Teddy Fuckspins. Jim Sterling here, and this is Line of Defense MMO. This may actually be the most requested video ever. Not just for a gameplay video, but for potential Jimquisition material as well, because the history of its creator is a very storied one. Let's just say that. I don't know what to do. I can't even read that. I don't understand why it's all so blurry. I don't know, I find these menus horrible. Why is it all so... I don't know, it's like someone's just smeared some jizz, like a thin film of jizz, over the middle part of this menu. Alright, what's on this? Let's just go on a ship, why not? I mean, the people have tried to go online and to be honest, they found no one else to play with. After 5 years of promises, it finally came out, and oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, it just completely crashed now. Well, that's me giving up. Got back to the start menu again, tried it on another thing, and it just crashed again. So that's Line of Defense MMO. I know some people have gotten into it and actually gotten to play the fucking thing, but... I did not get to line any defenses.
Hey, Skid Row Trash here. I'm playing a game that's free for the weekend on Steam. It's called Line of Defense MMO. It's one of the special MMO games. It says there's thousands of players, there's mixed reviews, it's early access, but it's free for the weekend. Oh! I heard explosions for a second, and then it put me back here to the main screen. Okay, I have some sound. Holy shit, is that mouse ever slow? It's kind of funny, when you're in here, the video, that's where you can set all this stuff. Wait, I thought I set that higher. What the fuck? What's going on here? Jesus. Then you set the graphics quality in the gameplay area. I don't know. Jeez. What the f... Okay. I don't even see anybody here. I'm on this station. That's a full auto air. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. I can't defeat you. Whoa, who's this? What are you doing, Ming? Ming? There are other players. I see one. Third shaft. Did I get shafted? Oh yeah, this is different. I don't know what the fuck this is! It said it was first-person shooter! I have to do this again here. Oh! It says it stopped working! Fuck! Play again! I'll go for the heat wave then. I don't care. This must be where the action is. That's a big-ass moon! Okay! Well... Shit's blowing up over here. What's going on here? T for torch. No, that's not that either. What about this? To cops launch pad. Huh. There is someone else here. Are you good or bad? Can't see you. Yasba. What are you supposed to do, for fuck's sake? This sucks. Look at this shit. He doesn't know what to do either. He probably's just like, oh, I just found a guy. There's actually someone here. This doesn't seem to be anything that I want to do. Hey, there's another guy. He's going up and down. He's got red. He's a bad one. He's a bad one. Oh my god, I landed a hit. Am I landing hits? What the fuck? I have no more ammo. I don't know how to get ammo. Oh, I hit him with my gun. Hit. Hit. Why would anyone want to pay $21 for this right now? I don't understand that or really access for this thing. It keeps coming down. He's fucking half here and half not. I don't know. My other guy disappeared too. Alone on this planet. I'm out of here.
Since a lot of projects went under, some did not deliver, some were just scams, so I don't pay too much attention to. What I do pay attention to is that what the Star Citizens, what the citizens have been doing is they would go on Steam. Since Steam enacted their new policy, these assholes would go on Steam, they would buy the game, they would give it a bad, bogus review after like 0.1, you know.
Oh, nice, but...
Yeah, yeah,
not
yeah,
in there.
Yeah, they would go on Steam. They would either grab the free version of my game, and then, or they would purchase it, then shit all over it with their Steam bombing reviews and stuff they do, and then refund it.
Yeah, and this is the thing. Derek Smart is a game developer. He owns a company. He knows how this works.